We're gathered here to worship God and to witness the marriage vows of Stacy and Yolanda. Let your light so shine before people that they might see your good works and glorify the Father which is in heaven. Would you bow your heads, please? Living and triune God, for grace that comes to us, may this ceremony be pleasing in your sight. Bring to us your forever blessings. Amen.
It makes any difference. I still love you, girl. You're my weakness. You change my world. Share my life. Trust in me. You're all I want. Everything I need. Ooh, baby.
Same way too. someone like you. Yes, I pray that you do love me too.
We're gathered here today in the sight of God to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. It's an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church. That holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and first miracle in Canaan of Galilee. It is commended in the scriptures to be honorable among all, and therefore is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, in the fear of the Almighty God. And to this estate, these two persons present themselves to be joined in the bonds of matrimony.
they all be jocking.
Keep up,
players only.
Come on, put your pinky rings up to the moon.
Just put your